It's been a while since I played this game, so let's see if I can get back used to the controls and all that. I think it's Jade. Deadeye ability has improved. You can now manually tag targets in Deadeye with Q. Okay. I guess I did something for that to happen. Like progress in the storyline enough or something. I think that's how it used to be on the old games. You could actually like tag people. Alright, E to use the horse. M for map. Where am I headed? Let's see. Looks like the only... Well, there's an animal. What is that, like an animal bounty or something? Oh, I think Abigail's where I'm going. That's just a vendor. That's not a quest of any sort. Alright, Abigail it is. I think if I tap shift in the right cadence, it doesn't use up as much stamina. It's definitely using up stamina, so I must not be timing it right. This game is so pretty. My headset's getting stuck.
Looks like a pretty nice horse you got there. I paid top dollar for this beauty. Fast as a bullet. Want to see how yours compares? I'll race you to Diablo Ridge, all right?
Where's that? Where's Diablo Ridge? All right.
Shall we race?
You're on, fella.
All right. Let's go!
Oh, that's not fair. Oh, that's not fair. Get up. Is that part of his little scheme? Should be able to catch up based on this current cadence. I guess I could just kill him, that would guarantee I beat him.
Damn it.
Hey, wait, what?
No, I'm off track. No. Oh, he cheated. Nice. Same thing happened to him. All right. Hey. Probably wouldn't have beaten him had he not fallen, but I'll take it. That'll be nice.
All right, I'm due elsewhere.
Good shit. I win. All right. I think it brought me a... I think that was kinda on my way if I went a different route. So, whatever. and keeping time here. I love a bridge. Yeah. The grunting sounds like a pig. Me. You know, me.com. Yeah, you got it.
Turn on your friends.
No, it ain't like that. I only rode with them for a while.
Yeah, you might have Dutch fooled. But, I'm watching you.
Hello, Arthur.
We're all watching you.
I saved your life, Arthur.
And now you ain't tied to a tree. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
You want?
You want a sour son of a bitch, ain't you?
Only when I see you.
Come on. Only when I see you.
Oh, this is gonna take forever. Nobody else needs these, right? Where are the tonics over there? Where I need to go anyway.
Hello, Arthur.
All right, guess I'm good.
Hi, Arthur. Come here a minute.
What is it?
Can I ask you a favor?
Probably not.
Very funny. Would you do something with Jack? He seems kind of down. All this upheaval can't have been easy on the poor kid.
Why? Because I'm your preferred nursemaid?
Because he likes you and, well, you know his father's useless.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am. You know his father's useless. Somebody tied up my horse to the air. What's up, Jack?
Playing.
Anything fun?
I guess.
You want to come fishing with me?
Fishing?
Sure. It's about time that you started earning your keep.
Okay.
Good. Let's go get your pole then. Now, you do have a fishing pole, don't you?
I sure do. Uncle Jose made me one.
Good. Well, let's go get it then. Go catch us some fish.
Yeah.
Idiot.
Well, there's one right here. How cute is this?
Kid no more. Well, your mama might disagree. Her and a few other women, I guess.
What do you mean?
I'm just talking silly. It's been a tough few weeks up in that snow.
I like the snow.
Yes, but not like that.
When are we going back to the other camp?
The one near Blackwater?
Yeah.
Well, we're not. This is our spot. For now, anyway. Why?
I forgot a storybook there. We left so quick.
Oh, that he talks to him like he's an adult.
All right. This looks as good a spot as any.
M for map. How do I get a book? I'd love to get him a book. When I look at quests. whatever. I'll figure it out later.
Down by the shore. Come on, follow me.
J for journal. There we go.
Just by the water there, you mean?
Down by the river, don't you know? Looks like there's fish.
First, we need. I'm gonna use some cheese.
Cheese?
Smellier the better. Now, cast your line. Swing the rod back over your shoulder and bring it forward in a smooth motion. Use your wrist, not your elbow.
Wow, I'm an expert.
Like that?
That's it. Good. All we do now, Jack, is wait for a fish to take the bait.
How do I know when I've got a bite?
Well, if you feel the tip of your fishing rod just twitching, don't yank it yet. That just means one's nibbling. If you feel a hard tug, that's a fish going for the bait, so yank hard to hook it.
You've got a bite, Uncle Arthur?
Fish on the line.
I see. I see.
Fighting there, Jack? That's when you gotta be careful. You'll break the line. Best to wear them out first before you try to reel them in. Well, seems like he's taking a rest now. I'm gonna try reeling them in nice and steady.
He's a good little mechanic.
Look, Jack, it's a bluegill. It's almost as small as you. We should really throw these smaller ones back. Give him a chance to grow up a bit.
Can I take a break from fishing? I want to make something.
Okay.
I'm gonna pick some of those red flowers. I'll be right back.
This kid gonna get lost.
Let's try again.
Oh, broke the line. Where'd the kid go? There he is. Kinda wanna keep him in sight. Oh man.
Something happens, and you can get food for days.
Really?
If you're lucky. But until then, you just sit and wait. And try not to worry. It's good for you.
It's good for you?
I guess.
Huh. Something's tugging at your rod, Uncle Arthur.
Whoop, think I got one. You gotta stick at things, Jack.
I know.
Well, this is clearly the spot for bluegill.
Hey, look at this.
The what?
This necklace I made.
Necklace?
For Mama.
Sure.
What a fine young man. And in such complex circumstances. Arthur, isn't it? Arthur Morgan?
Who are you?
Yes, Arthur Morgan. Vanderlyn's most trusted associate. You've read the files. Typical case. Orphaned street kid seduced by that maniac's silver tongue and matures into a degenerate murderer. Agent Milton, Agent Ross, Pinkerton Detective Agency, seconded to the United States government. Nice to finally meet. We know a lot about you.
Do you?
You're a wanted man, Mr. Morgan. $5,000 for your head alone.
$5,000? For me? Can I turn myself in?
We want Vanderlyn.
Old Dutch. I haven't seen him for months.
That's so. Because I heard a guy fitting his description robbed a train belonging to Leviticus Cornwall up near Grand.
The eyeliner, though.
Oh, ain't that a little old-fashioned nowadays?
Apparently not. Listen. This is my offer, Mr. Morgan. Bring in Vanderlyn. You have my word, you won't swing.
Oh, I ain't gonna swing anyways, Agent.
Milton.
You see, I haven't done anything wrong, aside from not play the games to your rules.
Spare me the philosophy lesson. I've already heard it from Mac Callender.
Mac Callender?
He was pretty shot up by the time I got to him. So really, it was more of a mercy killing. Slow. But merciful.
You enjoy being a rich man's toy, do you?
I enjoy society, flaws and all. You people venerate savagery, and you will die. Savagely, all of you.
Oh, we're all gonna die, Agent.
Some of us sooner than others. Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Goodbye.
Enjoy your fishing, kid, while you still can.
Who are they?
No one to worry about. No one at all. Come on. Let's pick up your things and get home. It's getting late, Jack. Your mother would be worried. Let's head back.
They're gonna cost me while I got a kid with me.
Why did you lie about where Uncle Dutch is?
We're so close to the camp.
Because those are disagreeable men, and I don't want them to hurt him.
What did they mean about Matt? Is he in jail?
No, I don't think so. I hope he's just fine where he is. Like I said, don't worry about them. The world is full of disagreeable men. That's why you got all of us. Protect you. Folk like them.
If they were smart, they would just tail me.
Still got it, right?
Yeah, I got it.
Good. Did you like fishing?
It was okay, I think. It's a lot of waiting around.
It is.
Boys getting on.
Great. We caught a fish, and I made you this necklace.
Ain't that pretty? Not the luckiest. Did you thank Uncle Arthur?
No need. We had a good time.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Just met some folk. I better go speak with Dutch.
Okay.
Hey, you did real fine, kid.
Thanks.
We got a problem.
What?
I just met some guys out near the river. A fella named, Milton, and, I don't remember the other fella's name. Ross. Milton and Ross.
And
they are employees of the Pinkerton Detective Agency. And they know about the train, and they know we're here.
Were you followed back here?
No. They know we're near here. And they want you, Dutch. They offered me my freedom in exchange, they did.
Why didn't you take it?
Very funny. Well, what do we do now?
I say we do nothing. Just yet. which is trying to scare us into doing something stupid. We have turned a corner. We survived them mountains. We just need to stay calm.
Easy for you to say. John told you he was trying to get something going in Valentine. Yeah, I think the map is the only quest indicator or just randomly appearing in the world, you know?